Hi guys, Ardawen here. So, episode 58. It seems like they arrived on the Lost Island, but Eric, the Rowand, is right behind them. In fact, I think he's already on the island because I saw this like gust of wind. And in this alley, that made me think that maybe Eric the Whirlwind is already there. But we'll just have to see. So, let's do this in 3, 2, 1. The Toey Balls! The tide of times, people's dreams. I'm really, really stuck on you. Oh, whoa, oh. Believe in wonderland. Oh yeah, that was kind of creepy, but kind of awesome too. Oh yeah, and there I fell down. Ah! That face that dragon made. That really cracked me up. Oh yeah, there we go. Tensoro versus Eric. Hmm. Nami is figuring something out. Yes. Yeah. Yes, you see? Yeah. Probably. Jinx. Oh. Yeah, probably. What? Well, yes, they probably did draw random nonsense, but that this time might not be random nonsense, but it is a bit weird that the Dragon's Nest is not in the weird transdimensional place. Are those birds like his grandchildren? Because birds are actually kind of mini dinosaurs. Oh yeah, oh man, fuck that. It is on Warship Islands. This fucking dragon, man. This fucking dragon. So Lost Island wasn't east of Warship Island, it was the other way around. The Lost Island. Yep. Yes. You go, guys. You go. It's gonna be a bit of a problem because there is an entire fleet waiting for them at Warship Island, so. Oh. Yes. Yes. Yeah. Yes. You go, Zoro. You go, Zoro. You go, Zoro. Luffy, you're fucking worried something. Luffy, you're a moronic genius. I think that describes Luffy the best, a moronic genius. Coaster. Poor dragon, poor Nami, poor Usopp, but you go, Luffy. I think this is going to be an awesome fight. Yeah, Zorro is special. See, we're fine. Yes, you go, Zoro. This is going to be a challenge for Zoro. A good lesson. A good lesson for Zoro. He needs to learn to deal with enemies like this if he wants to be able to defeat Hawkeye. Sorrel, don't be distracted. I wonder what's up with that lock. Is there is some lore explanation for his lock? Jesus Christ, how far do Luffy's arms stretch? Worm. Shit. Fuck. And that was definitely what the captain was thinking. Like, shit, I wish we could have left him. You really think it will be okay? There is like an entire fleet waiting for you there. Like Zoro has a lump of his head for bunking to the ship, against the ship or something? Yeah. Oh, that's their main ship. It's indeed a pretty cool ship. Nutballs. Holy fudge knuckles on a stick with cream on top. And a cherry. Yeah, don't. Usup, we need your wonderful aim. We need your wonderful aim to hit one of the ships in a critical position. A mere Commodore, but a Commodore nonetheless. Yoo-hoo! Man, I love this series sometimes. Not sometimes, always. Almost always. Luffy is all excited, and Zoro is ready for it, and I bet Sanji doesn't mind a little scuffle. But they need Usopp. They need Usopp to aim the cannon at one of the ships and just hit it at the right spot, man. That would be perfect for Usopp, as his sharpshoot with his sharpshooting skills. Anyway, let's jump into the next episode because this is going to be exciting. See you later.